assignment. Deliver from fear. Deliver from intimidation. Deliver from burdens. Deliver from fornication. Ah, yes. Deliver for you. For such a time as this, pray. I'm here to tell you that God didn't deliver you to sit you on. To sit you on the sideline. He delivered you with a purpose. He delivered you with a plan. Who am I talking to in here?